Oh, damn, yeah. There's... I've got enough life. I can probably build it. Yeah. I don't remember there were a lot of whoopies around. Come back to life. Was it you who saved me? Don't be nervous. It looks like you have a hard time breathing in the water. As an expression of my gratitude, I bring you this tunic. With this, you won't choke on the water. You got a Zelda tunic. This diving suit is adult size, so it won't fit a kid. Wear it and you won't drown on the water. Ah, I see. Princess Blue went to the water temple. And they don't seem forward at all. This tunic is weaker against fire and ice and stuff, but I'm not sure here if there's any downside to use them. If say you wanna buy a Zelda tunic, the tunic is made of the finest material and is therefore exceedingly expensive. In fact, I'm afraid that only the very rich family in Kakariko Village can afford this fine garment. Because of the... You wouldn't fit my pocket. Just caught. It's fresh. Oh well, now... Yeah, now I can just... Public Hylia? Okay. Let's go over here. Let's talk to the scarecrow so I can meet it. Oh yeah, I didn't talk to the owl here. Why? Destroy it before it flies into you. I'm out. If you say definitely I'm out, I won't even check the others. Yeah, I'm out. Oh! Oh, I never stopped to think about it. Okay, it doesn't make sense that the thing here is causing the freezing there. But once the freezing is supposedly done, then it makes sense for the flow of the lever to be stronger. Well, I don't really need to meet you yet. Excel Laboratory. Daily training to get to the bottom of the mysteries of Lake Fire. Lake Scientist. Hey, aren't you the fairy buddy I met a long time ago? Oh, you have better memory than most. Wow, you grew, dude. Well, here's your song. What? No, I never forget. You're the one who forgot, aren't you? If you have an ocarina, play the song, baby. Oh, I already got it. Hey, it's the ocarina. Play the song with it, baby. Oh yeah, that's it. That's the tune. You rock. I'm blown away. Oh no, I didn't forget the song, I never forget anything. But I just feel like rewarding you, baby. I have a good idea. My buddy Pierre is wandering around, so play the tune when you want to call him. I'll tell him to help you if he's nearby, and here's the song, baby. The song stops here. Now that. Oh. And that. I don't find this temple so bad as people complain. It's a bit annoying to pause every now and then, but... Well, it's been a while since I actually beat it, but... enough staying, I have to go for the heroes. What's here? I came for it when he retracts its spikes. Oh, you, if I'm right, Link. You're Link, aren't you? It's me, your fiancée, Ruto, Princess of the Zord. I never forgot the vows we made to each other 7 years ago. You're a terrible man to have kept me waiting for these 7 long years. But now is not the time to talk about love. I'm sure you've already seen it. There's the man, totally frozen. A young man named Shake saved me from under the ice. But my father and the other Zoras have not yet. Her father is. I want to save them all. I want to save Zoras the man. You'll have to help me. This is a request from me, the woman who is going to be your wife. Link, you'll have to help me destroy the evil monster in the temple, okay? Inside the water temple, there are 3 places where you can change the water level. I'll lead the way. Follow me, quickly. Those who wish to open the path sleeping at the bottom of the lake must play the song passed down by the royal family. Okay, I can use that, but I have to add things. Fire. Shell blade. Its internal muscle is its weak spot. Oh no. It has to be sideways. Yeah.
What are you?
So we should open the gate on the far heights. Play the song passed down by the prophet. I like this stuff. He opens back. Thank you. there. Ah, there's that. Okay. Oh no, great. Okay. That was a bar, I was missing that too. Oh, no, don't I need... Not only I need a key, I think I need the... long shot key as well. Ah, I thought this would take me too. Yeah, I just ended here and didn't even try to push that. Yeah, but it was my bad as well. I should have checked the whole floor before going to the next. I like this one. Oh yeah, it is. It's in the dragon's mouth. Oh, I can just go there. No. Okay, that's a good spot. Yes. So I guess I don't need the long shot yet.
Yeah.
Let's try to actually fight him. Oh, he's got fashion's gun. Strong arms. Apparently, conquer yourself. Damn, already? Is it like 100 hits that I can get? And no. Yeah. Yeah, but this one doesn't matter. Oh. But I gotta recover health. Those are boots look like they weigh a ton. If you wear those boots, you may be able to walk at the bottom of the lake. Oh, it gives him magic for his fight. Let's see, there is my reflection. Ah, I craft my reflection. I have to actually step into the lanes. Yeah. I have stepped there to leave my reflection.
Didn't
me. There must be a strategy for using the sword in an actual fight. That's not efficient. But why do I get magic right before? An upgraded hookshot that extends twice as far. Maybe this won't work with me on top of the block. Careful, don't get swallowed by the vortexes. No! Go on then.
Yeah.
Check the map. Okay, there's the one back there, but I think I know how to get that now. And then I can just go forward. Now it's all underwater. Wow, I need to lower the water to get that. Thank you. Okay, I think it's coming the wrong way. There's no point going back here.
What?
The water's higher. No. Oh, yes. Did I get the key? Oh no, I didn't. I know where it is. But I guess I won't need to mess with the water level again.
Thank you.
Didn't get all the scuffles yet. What am I missing? I guess maybe the boss, the room before the boss room has one. Oh no, I remember one. Yeah, there's a one I didn't return once I got.
Thank you.
I thought maybe here there would be something. Think, look out, this isn't normal water over there. Has absolute control of water. Pull out its nucleus and attack.
Oh.
Link, I would have expected no less from the man who chose to be my husband. Zelda's domain and its people will eventually return to their original state. As a reward, I bring my eternal love to you. Well, that's what I want to say, but I don't think I can offer that now. I have to guard the water temple as the sacred water. And you're searching for the princess, Zelda. Now you can't hide anything from me. Princess Zelda, she's alive. I can sense it. So don't be discouraged. I can tell that nothing will stop you in your quest for justice and peace. You must take this medallion. Take it respectfully. Receive the water medallion. Ruto awakens as the sage and as her power to yours. This is Shake, please give him my thanks, okay? And this is the time we meet him without a storm. As the water rises, the evil is vanishing from the lake. Link, you did it. Did Ruto want to thank me? I see. We have to return peace to Hyrule for her sake too, don't we? Look at that, Link. Together, you and Princess Ruto destroy the evil monster. Once again, the lake's filled with pure water. All is as it was here. Thank you.